Alright here, so these are two of my teams that I'm using, but since the Oilers are undefeated, I'm gonna use them. See if Detroit can knock them out. Oh my goodness, he's got crazy numbers. Edmonton, let's go.
The Red Wings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Now a quick pass to Howe. No room for that one to get through. Taken by Curry. With the blast, and he comes up.
Oh, Moose. Comes Gretzky, watch out on Lidstrom. Pops up. Oh, Lidstrom takes it away. Nice stick. Reminder, the bench is on the right hand side. It's always important to know that. Yeah, Messier by himself. Oh, Max Sorley, what a hit. Simpson. Gotta get some shots on there here. How many shots do we got? I want to have a quick look. Five, we're out shooting him, but doesn't feel like we've put many pucks in the net. Both teams feeling each other out here. Coming up big. Draisaitl, leading scorer for Edmonton.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Fedorov gets his 10th. See that save.
They've got numbers to his teammate, and he denied that opportunity. Fear shutout last game gives him lots of confidence coming into tonight. He's already given up some on the board here, but he can lay a shutout down from here on. His team's got a chance to win this game. Icing the cone, you can't really stall much these days for a face. No, they changed this rule a little bit ago, a couple of years where the defensive team would get their first guy kicked out on purpose and then the other guy would fiddle around till he went in. Now it's just a warning and they drop the puck right away. Can't connect! Picked up along the wall by Larionov. That pass goes a little sideways. And then can't connect! The Oilers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Anderson. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Makes his presence known on the ice. Turn that one aside. Smothered that in close camp. The Red Wings gain possession in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Gallant. And a great save! Save is good. Better yet, if that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net, it's over to safety in the corner. Big time stop there. Coffey's got it in the defensive end. Nice dish from the left wing. Here they are on the attack. Right up front. And they can't convert the play. Here's a short pass to Douglas. Great read to break up the play.
It's hard not to take a chance when you're behind in the game. He turns that puck over, trying to make something out of nothing.
He doesn't even get the shot off. So Detroit, I'm impressed. They played good. Fedorov picks up the rebound. See if we can find our offense here, because we really had none in that period. We hung on to the puck too much, fired the puck a little more, use that speed on the wing. Winners have tons of speed on the wing. Good D, I can't get a clean shot. Coffee, he's gone. Oh, fuck, he should have just took it. Tried to get it to Messier. But he's coming in so fast, he should have just taken it. I don't know why they have McDavid fight, like. Fuck, you could just see that coming. Ted Lindsay. Fourth of the year. Gotta wake up here, Edmonton. Zetterberg gets his third. Craig Simpson, fourth line of the Oilers, gets him on the board. Second of the year.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Oilers are still trailing by two. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck off the draw.
Scored by number 8.
Moves it to Abel.
Craig Simpson, assisted.
And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection.
Time of the goal.
Right to the middle.
Maxie, you gotta get that out, buddy.
Detroit's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Simpson. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Right in the slot. Into the corner of the attacking area.
Oh, Simpson. He's got another one. There we go. Now we got some energy on the bench. The lines are powered up. Let's keep it going here. Cronwall, he lets him go. Not good defense. He should have tied him up. Alright, let's see if we can tie this baby up here before the end of the period. Bryce Harrell. Good for Simpson.
Second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Back underway as he wins the try inside the offensive zone. That's blocked. Takes the pass. Detroit's got the puck along the wall. It's a 3-on-1. Here's a chance right in the zone. Oh, going wide.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
Quick pass to Datsyuk.
Kept chipping away. To get it right back. Okay, we got time. Let's get that one back. And now you guys want to see the shot. Let's go. Did Eisenman cut that off? Gretzky scores! Wayne Gretzky! The Oilers back within one. That's third for the great one. They just made a quick line change and they got out there alone. 2-on-1. It's usually in the back of the net. Watch out, they're gonna tie it right here. Yari, Curry. They're too fast. Just like that, the game is tied. Third of the year for Curry. How do these other guys have like 10 goals already? Edmonton has only played 3 games so far. Messier, good for him. He took it all the way to the net and then passed it. Okay, so now we're in position to take the lead. Oh, Tavish misses the open net.
And now he does it quickly to go to the left. Puts it up to Simpson.
Simpson. Oh, he's got two already. Boy, there's a tons of momentum here. The Oilers have broken the tie. Messier, one of the catalysts for sure. That's his third of the year. McDavid, he fucked up there. That wasn't the route. Let him start the rush. Just take it to the net. It's too fast. Scores. Look how easy that is. Too much skill with Edmonton up front. Those skilled forwards and wingers taking over this period here. After it looked like Detroit was going to blow him out. Also, he just kind of taps it.
Edmonton's made their way back to center ice. What's the message here as they take a 2-goal lead late here?
Don't change anything. Stay aggressive. Get the puck deep. Be really sure you're going to pass it through the middle of the ice.
Quick pass to Douglas. Taylor Hall, assisted by number one. Oh, they telegraphed the pass and he picks it off. The risky play is not the right play.
Look out. Oh, isn't it? Oh, he's crushed. No penalty? Man, that was a massive hit on Eiserman. No call at all. Let's have a look at a scoring summary here. Yeah, I see Edmonton just kind of taking over there. Gretzky and Curry scoring really quick apart. Shot Lindsay down.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Huh.
Coffey's got the puck in his own zone. Centering pass, and he can't find his man. Quick feed to Lowe. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Cross the blue line, and they'll get that much needed change, Ray.
Yeah, they've got to get guys off.
Oh, fuck. Couldn't pass it. If he passed it, Dreisaitl's got a goal right now.
The centers will glide into the dot. The Oilers will go to work here in the offensive zone. That pass doesn't go. Throws it in. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Hall. And that puck leaves the zone. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
Oh, man. All he had to do was pass it. Gatsby wide open. But he wanted the HT.
Goes right to the crease. Huge stick save by the goaltender.
No, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
And now he angles it across to Zetterberg. Edmonton's got possession here in the offense.
That's
on top of that for the whistle. Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
I don't think that's the real Terry Sawchuk's face, but he's playing without a mask, so you gotta use it. You're not gonna put a mask on Sawchuk.
Detroit's got it across the line. A chance makes the save. Here's a short pass to Gretzky. And he feeds it down to Messier. Moves right to the middle. Gives him nothing in front.
Should have took that, Messier. Messier is really fast. It's like Edmonton prime Mark Messier, you know?
Pass to Curry. Moves it around along the half wall. He scores!
There he is. Now I think the game's result is not in doubt. This is 4th, 2nd of the game. Stephen Curry picking up assists. Not good for Sawchuk, giving up 7 goals. His goals against was like already 5 something. That's one thing we're going to have to work on Detroit a little bit. Oh, Fedorov, another one. All this guy does is score goals. He's got 11 now. Fucking muffin was that, McDavid? Oh, sorry, buddy. I had to kill ya. Here comes McDavid. Oh, Dreisaitl misses.
Edmonton's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed.
Screwing up on some of those passes sometimes. Trying to actually pass that across. Not take the weak shot, but sometimes that weak shot will get the rebound too, so it's not a loss. Darren, see, I was trying to pass that.
From the right side, moves it up ahead.
I'd be a little more precise.
Failed to capitalize on the man advantage, both sides back to even strength.
Well, still looking bleak enough here. They've got to climb back into the game, but if their PK doesn't do the job there, they wouldn't have had any chance.
Messier's got it in the offensive zone. Detroit's looking to break out. Quick pass across to Lindsay. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Edmonton's got the puck against the half wall. Denies him! Puck grabbed by Lindstrom. Angles it over to Howe. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Coughs it up at center.
5 minutes. Oh, why do I keep doing that? Got a guy wide open and I'm trying to pass it, but he shoots. I'm just... gotta keep practicing those. Sometimes it might cost you in like overtime or a big game. Oh, 8 goals for Sochek. There you go. The Oilers, so they go to 5-0 now. They pick up another big win in Detroit. So Detroit, another game where they give up a lot of goals. They got five themselves, which is good, but... definitely weren't physical enough. 4 points for Curry. Who's first star, Messi? Must have been, yeah. 3.8. Second period where we took the lead and never looked back. And Gretzky with 3 points too. Craig Simpson, he got those two goals early to bring us back in the game. He deserves a lot of credit too. Eisenman had a good night, got her off two goals. I can't complain. My Detroit players still score goals and did their thing. This poor guy got lit.